them or whatever, but you can pair them with some of their events. Anything else you guys were noticing? Anything else that stood out to you?
Like, just the way that they put things. The way that they put things.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
The way that they say things.
How do they say things?
Well, I mean, I kind of think these all have different time periods, right? Like, a little bit.
Probably within, like, 10 to 20 years.
Oh, okay, so that it wouldn't have changed that much. But I mean, like, I think some of them are more, what's the word? More like, I think some of it's more lax than others.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
So some are more like informal.
Yeah. Who do you think is the most informal?
I would have to think about that.
Yeah,
that's kind of what I was thinking, but...
Because he kind of, yeah, he kind of...
He didn't know that.
I feel like it's a little bit harder to understand than all the other ones were.
They're a little bit more, like, eloquent.
Yeah.
Whereas Edmund's, like, he uses a lot of slang terms, I think, in it. So he says, like, boss, stuff like that,
And ligament? Ligament?
Ligament is a word. I mean, it's definitely true, right? So he like, kind of talks about, like, he uses, like, the word face, and, like, he uses, like, all these words that are, like, a little bit less, like, whatever. So, kind of...
Yes, it's like nobody, like when Buffer's being, all of these people have like a common thing.
Only
because my hairlines are receding.
Yeah.
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 You could straighten the weave.
That's like most of the
time. It's
killing horse hair. Do you guys get horse hair or do you get the
horse
hair?
I've never
gotten it. You've never gotten the weave?
No.
Neither of you have gotten
the weave. I just, I mean, I had a coffee. I like, come on.
Oh my god, did you guys know Laura? She got extensions in her hair, and she had her hair really short, but she only put it on the bottom layer, and the colors didn't even match. And I was like, what are you doing with your hair? It looks like you have a mullet. Like, you didn't see that where she only did the bottom layer with extensions. She didn't style it. She just put it in.
Yeah,
let's
go.
Go all natural.
And then once you're done, we can get you the writing
and
everything. Okay. Then we want
to do you know Miss Guerrero doesn't wear extensions? Her hair is just natural. She gets it cut like.
You learn something new every day.
for. Like, so she has layers in her hair, but one layer is here and the other layer is here. And it's not flush. Like, I'm not kidding. That's how her hair looks. And one day I was like, she got it cut again, but she didn't get the layers. And I was like, oh, you didn't wear your extensions today. And she was like, I never wear extensions. It was like that every day, and I thought it was extensions. I feel like she thinks that it's not okay, so she doesn't like to tell people. I mean, I would tell people my own extensions. I'd be like, hell yeah, this is horse hair. How you doing?
Don't touch my hair.
I read this, the first act.
Okay, so the trappings of royalty, that means like what perks of people's name actually. Yeah, I know, that's a weird phrase. We didn't really go over it as much, but
well,
it basically just means like what like special like things does he like
first talk
about. Because he has that retinue of knights.
Yeah, that's the thing. I was like, but is that it?
Yeah. I think I see that's one of them. I think there might be a couple others.
My middle name is very
good. Well, like, certain things. Like, I insist that I still have access to kind of things. Yeah, exactly. I'm not going to get this out. I'm not going to get this out.
And then this one's like...